made a very important and long overdue addition to the studio. I spend so much time buying gear for the studio and stuff like that, that I overlook some of the things that make it a little bit more comfortable like that. I've been here for 4 years and suffered through three and a half summers now of it being like 100 degrees in here and trying to work. So hopefully this will help out a little bit. The air conditioner is installed. Let's see how well it works. It beeped. It turns on. Excellent. So one thing I gotta do before the Barbwire gig tonight is change both kick drum heads. So it's got a tear here. I actually got some tape on the inside of this, kind of holding it together a little bit. This other one, I forgot to put an impact pad on when I first bought the head, which was only like maybe a month or two ago. So it got all cracked up, and then I tried to save it and put the impact pad on, but that didn't work so well. So it's time to start changing out drum heads so they survive through the gig tonight, because it's going to be a rocker. We've arrived at the venue, Full Circle Saloon here in Santee. I've played here numerous times, but it's been a number of years, and it should be a lot of fun. The kit is all set up. I think we got sound check probably coming up in a few minutes, not sure how long. My buddy Paul McClendon is still running sound here, so really excited to catch up with him. We got the pre-show beer. It's gonna be a good night. We'll be right back.
Amarillo by morning. the Brandin Iron video for today is going to be off my phone because last night DMac had a little bit of a medical emergency and he's all right, so that's good. But he went to the hospital with my camera, so we're on iPhone. But anyway, Brandin Iron is huge. Let's check it out. We're all set up. Maybe I'll catch a little bit of the game from this angle. I'm not sure if I'll have the chance to, but if I do, that would be really fun.
Now we don't learn.
Yeah, what's up?
Did your signal out?
Yeah.
For the pad?
Yes, sir.
Plug that right in. Plug it in.
You rock, brother. Thank you. What's your name, man?
Mark.
Mark, I'm Corey.
Nice to meet you, Corey.
Pleasure's mine.
Yeah, I've been here since 09.
Oh, right on. Very cool. I've never been here before.
It's a little different.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that.